In the Renaissance time, there was a peak of art. And in the Impressionistic time, there was another peak of art. And at those times, it really changed the world. I don't know what they're going to call this movement, but it's an amazing collection of masters.
If we start thinking out of the box, that requires a new renaissance. The old thinking isn't working. You need new thinking. This show is about making people feel again. When you walk into this show, you will feel totally different when you come out of the show.
I think if an artist can actually touch the soul and the spirit of somebody and make them smile and make them feel good, then that's what art is about. Of work now that is bringing back the Renaissance. It's actually bringing back the way they did portraits in the Renaissance times and how they actually painted the human.
Master would almost make you think that she's 97 years old. If her art makes you feel something, she is the maestra.
Everybody from all over the world comes and sees the Mona Lisa. People just look at it and they stare at it and they feel an emotion that just penetrates them, and it kind of like makes them recognize who they are in this woman. And when people look at the contemporary Mona Lisa, you get a very similar feeling from it. It's like, who is this woman? Who is she? She's beautiful. She has something to say. You have to decide what it is that she is saying, and that makes it very magical.
You buy an original piece of art, that artist has painted that picture, has spent time with it. Her soul is in there. You're taking a part of Pomm with you home. You tell me anything else you could buy that's like that. There is nothing.
True spirit is what I'm painting, and I hope that everybody that looks at this series actually recognize the true spirit in themselves.